that on your right side there are a few grass patches, basically. And in the middle of this grass area is a path going through to the other side towards the stairs. And from the middle of there, when you have the grass in the foreground of the waterfall, that's an amazing picture location. Because if you go down a little bit, like on your knees, and then have the grass just in the front, then you don't have any people on your picture. So it's a great trick.